Hey everybody, welcome back to Resident Evil. I am the Blue Street 2, and last we left off, we are in the underground labs. And now we gotta go deal with the ceiling monkeys. As the book calls them. No. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. That's code 3. And through your offspring, all nations on earth will be blessed because you have obeyed me. Genesis 22:18. Good times. I'm not sure if there's anything I actually need. Ooh. Power connection switch. The elevator's power is off. Once you connect it, yes, I will. Power isn't supplied to the... What do you mean, isn't supplied? Get the hell off me! Trigger system. Quite big. I will take that. Monkeys. I'm gonna die. Ah. Off to a terrific start. Plan B. No, I take it back. Well, on second thought, yeah, plan B. Feck it. I've got nearly 100 shots. Afford to use some on the goddamn monkeys.
Yeah.
That just means I need to push a button. There's no time in here, I don't think. Find out soon, I suppose. Zombies respawned. I don't need your shit, zombies.
Rebecca, you're safe.
I saw you in the garden. I've caught up with you at last.
Well, I'm glad you're all right. Don't go out alone.
Yes, sir.
You know, she wouldn't have been in that much trouble if you had her stay with you. I mean, this means she had to deal with hunters with a pistol. That's amazing.
Chris, as my subordinate, you have wonderful talent.
I would never work for a company like Umbrella. And Wesker, you were formerly with Umbrella.
What do you mean?
Since when have you been an Umbrella agent?
Always.
A traitor to the stars.
Now you're wrong. I was formerly with Umbrella, yes. But now I'm prepared to face even getting rid of you vigilante stars.
We're not vigilantes.
Now, the worst possible situation has occurred. The failure of the experiment created a virus.
Vigilante
stars.
Did they not even know what the word vigilante means?
No, the worst happened with the tyrant virus. Lost it with my stars teammate.
You killed them with your own hands. Did you kill Enrico?
Really?
Yeah, like this.
Rebecca!
Don't move. Do.
Don't you dare make me spread my fingers.
Now, walk.
This?
That's right. This is the ultimate life form.
Tyrant. Shadow.
Chris? Stop it.
Stop!
Wesker, you're pitiful. This is your savior? You say this failure is your savior?
You can make sure yourself. Whether Tyrant is a failure or not.
Look at it! Its heart's on the outside! Yeah, on the wrong side of its body now that I think about it. I think. Yeah.
Go to hell. Jill will join you too.
Huh?
What? Don't come this way! No!
Hi.
You can't kill me!
How you doing, Wesker? That was silly. Chris? Stop! Hi!
Wow!
Seems like this bulletproof jacket is pretty strong.
I see.
How about Captain Wesker?
He is sleeping with the ultimate failure.
Hurry
up. I want to get out of here. Rebecca?
I saw a research file in this lab. It said that a great deal of research on the Tyrant virus exists right here.
Uh-huh.
We should blow this place up.
We are already into it over our heads. Rebecca, can you do it?
Yes, sir. I'll set off a triggering system for a bomb.
Okay. Now we have a chance to escape. See you outside the house.
I killed all the monkeys. saying in a time of chimpanzees, I was a monkey. No, you're not supposed to know what that means. Because it doesn't mean anything. Lyrics from the song Loser by Beck. It's more nonsensical than, what was the name of that song? That one Beatles song. Not number 9. That was just weird. Not nonsensical. What was it? Come Together, that's it. Going over it in my head. Flarp! Wasted two goddamn shots. Come on, jelly, 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 jelly limbs.
Jill, are you there?
Chris?
Hugs for all.
Jill, you're all right.
Yes, Wesker is here. He's...
I know. Anyway, let's get out of here.
Yeah, I know. Let's go. Why did you unequip your gun? Pick up the pace, Jill. I left your gun inside, by the way. No, wait, no, I didn't. I'm thinking of the, my playthrough of the remake I'm doing right now. After I've got infinite, samurai edge. You start with that instead of a knife. Where'd you get a gun? Thank you. should be okay. If I'm not mistaken, I have to put away the battery in order to progress, which will leave me an open space for the flare. I know! The hall isn't that long. If she can already see them, you need to start shooting now. Look at those monsters we can't show you! Just trust us, there's a lot of them! Will you take this Nerf dart? Oh God. What is he looking at? A pretty bird. so we're not going to give Brad a hard time at all. A couple of slaps. Chris Redfield, voiced by Charlie. Are those eggs on its back? That's disgusting. Now the Chimera's back, obviously. I'm talking about Black Tiger. What a tough guy. You close this case completely. Yeah, I guess the infinite magnum was just something I got with a code. No matter. Anyway, oh, just me cutting in. No, I was right. There, you do get a magnum. The game just didn't decide to tell me. So yeah. Now we can call it a video. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.